W2017 smartphone. It is launched in November 2006 with a 4.2-inch touchscreen. The Samsung is powered by a 1.6 GHz Qualcomm Snapdragon A20 processor. It comes with a 4GB of RAM. It packs with a 64GB of internal. It will be expanded up to 256GB, and also it has a fair cameras connected with 12 megapixel primary camera and 5 megapixel front shooter for selfies. The Samsung W2017 runs on Android 6.0.1, powered by a 2300 mAh of removable battery, and also it has a dual SIM with GSM plus CDMA. The smartphone that accepts the micro SIM, the connectivity with Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi Direct, GPS, Bluetooth, USB OTG, 2G, 3G and 4G. Sensors of the phone includes a proximity sensor which gives a good attraction to the mobile, and also it has a good battery backup too. This smartphone is looking very good and attractive with a awesome features. This smartphone is available in all online stores. For latest updates and technical news about the gadgets and the mobile phones, subscribe to our YouTube channel.